Hi students, today we are going to discuss about Fuzzen's rule from chemical bonding. See this textbook. Here Fuzzen's rule is given. Actually when you read this you feel little confused when you are giving exams, but here I am giving a small trick so that you can remember this Fuzzen's rule for a long time. See, Fuzzen's rule, it talks about covalent character. I mean what? See, suppose a compound is given, let's say AB. In this compound there will be covalent character and ionic character. So in that, how to find that covalent character? For that we use Fuzzen's rule. In examinations you will be given like KCl, NaCl, and which has more covalent character, like these questions are given. There you use the Fuzzen's rule, very important. Here the trick is one time decrease, every time increase. That's it. Repeat this. One time decrease, every time increase. Okay. So here I will give you in a chart. Okay. Fuzzen's rule talks about covalent character, right? Covalent character increases. When it increases, see, first in the compound, see the cation and anion. Okay. Cation and anion. Okay, in cation again you have to see size, charge. In anion also see size, charge. Okay, what is this one time decrease, one time increase? See carefully, one time size decrease, in every time increase. This it means that, see, in this example KCl, NaCl, anion is same. So look at cations, that is K plus Na plus. In the both charge is same. So according to size, sodium, potassium, in this from top to bottom size increases. So to have more covalent character, size should be less. Here which size is less? This one size is less. So NaCl is more covalent than KCl. It means it has more covalent character. That's it. In this way you have to find. Suppose if less is the size, more is the covalent character. More is the charge, more is the size, more is the charge, covalent character. One time decrease, every time increase. Size, charge, size, charge. Here another important thing is there. That is PNGC, pseudo noble gas configuration. It talks about, suppose here CuCl is given, copper chloride is given. In this copper it has 18 electrons, that is pseudo noble gas configuration. Okay, I will give the examples. See, these are the examples: zinc plus 2, cadmium plus 2, mercury plus 2. Whenever in the question they give this compound, give priority to this. Okay, suppose let's say NaCl, KCl, KCl, CuCl is given. What you have to take first, give priority to this. Okay, this one you give priority, and next as usual this one and this one. Like this you have to do. And covalent character, I want to say one thing, that is covalent character and ionic character. Okay, ionic character, if ionic character is there, it means it is in solid state. Okay, it is in solid state. If solid state means melting points and the boiling points will be high, because we have to break them. In solid the atoms will be so close that we cannot break easily. To break this we have to give more melting, I mean we have to give more temperature, or like this. So for ionic character, melting point and boiling point will be higher, right? If covalent character is more, if covalent character is more, if covalent character is more, it means what happens? There will be ionic character less. Ionic character less in the sense melting point, boiling point will be less. Covalent character increases, melting and boiling point decreases. And next, solubility also decreases.